Hello, curious minds. Welcome to a super duper exciting adventure where we are going to explore the incredible worlds of insects. Imagine a world where some creatures have wings to fly high in the sky. Others have many legs to crawl on the ground, and some can even make music with their wings or legs. How cool is that? In this video, we will break down the insect categories and explore one by one using example. Are you excited?
Yes!
So, let's jump into the world of insect together. So, our number one category is called flittering flyers. These type of insects have wings and can fly. Imagine them as a tiny aeroplanes zooming through the air. Some examples are butterflies, moths, dragonflies, and ladybugs. Now let's move to our second category, which is called busy buzzers. These insects have wings and make buzzing sound like buzz. Now you remember which insect I'm talking about? Think of them as little helicopters buzzing around the flowers. Some examples are bees. Yeah, have you seen them? Yes. Wasps. Flies. The third category of insect called crawling creeps. Why we call them crawling creeps? Because they have legs for crawling on the ground. Picture them as a tiny explorers who are rushing for their adventures here and there. Some examples are ants. Have you seen them? Yeah. Beetles. Grasshoppers. Now let's move to our fourth category, which is water wonders. These insects live either near the water or in the water. Imagine them as underwater explorers swimming and exploring the watery worlds. Can you tell me some of the names? Yes, you are right. Some of the names are mosquitoes, dragonfly, water beetles. Now let's move to the fifth category, which is called sound makers. Why they call sound makers? Because these insects produce sound to communicate. Think of them as the tiny musicians playing their songs for the world to hear. Have you ever heard some insects making noise? Yes, you are right. Some of them are crickets, cicadas, and grasshoppers. Now let's move to our last category, that we call them little builders. Why we call them little builders? Because these insects live and work together. They are very hard workers and very intelligent, and they're known as social insect too. Can you guess now? Yes, you are 100% right. Ants are in this category and bees are also in this category. So my champs, we have explored the insect. Do you want to explore more topics? If yes, don't forget to subscribe this channel so we can bring you more and more interesting topics. Have a good day and don't forget to eat your vegetables. Yes. Goodbye.